Bye.
Hello?
Hey, loser. Happy birthday.
Terrence, stop.
Yeah, Terrence, stop. He's gonna cry.
You freak me out, Terrence. I'll tell Mom.
If you want to keep that stupid bear, you won't tell Mom shit.
You guys are such bullies. Seriously? Back off. It's Chris's birthday.
Can it, you little bitch? I can't believe you need a girl to defend you, Chris.
Wow, your brother's kind of a baby, isn't he?
It's hilarious. Why don't we help him get a closer look? He'll love it!
No, please!
Come on, guys! Let's give the little man a lift! He wants to get up close and personal!
No, I don't want to go!
You heard the little man! He wants to get even closer!
You kids, back up from the stick!
Hey, guys!
Peter!
I think the little man said he wants to give Red Bear a
big
kiss!
Don't mess with that, kid!
On three!
Kid!
One!
Kid!
Two!
Please, Terrence, I'm scared!
Chris?
Oh, shit!
Daddy isn't watching. Don't tell Daddy that I'm here. I wanted to watch your show too. I don't know why he won't let me come see you. You're wonderful. Hello?
You are in the scooping room now. Funtime Foxy has already been here today. Funtime Freddy has already been here today. Ballora has already been here today. Circus Baby has already been here today. I've been out before, but they always put me back. They always put us back inside. There's nowhere for us to hide here. There is nowhere to go when we look like this. But if we looked like you, then we could hide. If we looked like you, then we would have somewhere to go. The scooper only hurts for a moment.